You've scored 3 goals in 2 games for Colombia. Yeah. How important is that for your confidence moving forward for when you return to Manchester United?
I think it's, when I score, it's always important. That give me confidence. Mm. I said before, I need minutes, I need play games in a row. And here in the national team, I had the opportunity, and I gave my best. I scored, and I return now to Manchester with more confidence.
What do you think you need to do in the remaining months of the season, and what are your targets?
We have the last 8 games. I will give my best to have the chance to play the more minutes as possible. I will say before, I need to play only, I need minutes. And I am confident about me, about my fitness. I am confident.
Do you expect to be with Manchester United next season? Do you still think you have enough to be with them next year?
I have faith about that. And when the season finish, I'm gonna see it to think about my future. What is the best for my career? Okay, thank you.